gonna need some more wood for the fire. I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire. I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire. Should be able to make a spear with this knife. Should be able to find some wood over there. This should be enough wood.
Almost there. Bad.
Just a little more.
Natural, baby.
Not too bad.
Hey, we gotta eat. Ugh. That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky, so I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him, but the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
You fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, we were gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Ah, shit. Closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it. I got it, okay?